The couplers on train always sway, but why don't they come off? There are many types of train couplers worldwide, and what we see now is the Janney knuckle coupler. Its shape resembles two iron hands and is mounted at the front end of the train car. This design utilizes a simple yet clever mechanical principle. When train cars need to be connected, the two couplers will interlock with each other. And when the train cars need to be separated, the safety pin is released, and the couplers will disconnect.